Okay. Hello, everybody, viewers. Why is my controller not working? It was working. My game just, like, freeze. Let's try to just restart it really quick. Weird. There it goes. Didn't know what happened there. Hello, it is I, Granorite. Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Crystal with our Gen 2 type challenge of Water type. After having such a pause, a break from streaming due to travel, glad to be back. We are here, ready to take on Pryce's gym to start off this episode. We're gonna do that by leveling up Suicune first. Who is super effective against the Swinubs due to their ground typing. And also, we'll be able to do really good damage against this Jinx. Because it knows Bite. Good flinch. Hope everybody is doing well. Let's we can take on this dugong. It will take a few chomps to take down this dugong. Especially if it keeps sleeping. I was hoping to get some good flinches there, and then we didn't. There we go. That's what we needed. Excellent. Alright, let's swap up Slowking. And we will Shadow Ball. Some decent damage. Good flinch. Good critical hit backs. Slowking's not messing around. We'll swap the Octillery here since it dropped our attack. We will use Psybeam. I do at some point need to go get return for Octillery. I haven't done that yet. Alright. We want to confuse the Shelter. Switch to Octillery. A little Psybeam after it protects. He just wasting turns. Alright. Well, hello, Daniel Crespin. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to the channel. Glad to have you here, because we're about to beat up on Pryce. Alright, let's Shadow Ball this seal. Gets a headbutt in. 7 damage. Another Shadow Ball. Good deal. And we'll let Slowking take on this Dewgong. It is faster than us. Not surprising, it is a Slowking. We do get flinched, though. You do Rando Seeds of Crystal? Gotcha. Well, glad to have you here. Always happy to have more people to chat Pokemon with. Just heal up. Keep taking the headbutts. If you like to see the rules that I use, Daniel, you can exclamation mark rules, and it'll pull up the rules that we follow for these playthroughs. Alright, and we'll just confuse. Slowking is up to 33. Excellent. We're gonna swap over to Octillery. And we're gonna Octazooka. Good damage. So Pryce will heal, as he always does. We get a 50% chance to drop its accuracy with Octazooka. Neither of those did, funnily enough. We take a Fury attack. There we go. Knocks the whole team up to level 33. All right. Oh, I don't need to go over here. What am I doing? It's been a while. It's been a week and a half. Gotta get my head back in the game. Fly over to Goldenrod and we'll heal. There we go. Let's swap up Suicune. We don't wanna use Suicune for all our easy fights. We already got the items here, because we got it whenever we got Blizzard for Slowking. There we go. Let's bite this Goldene. And bite the Seeking. Flinch? Yeah, good deal. We take a Horn Attack for 7 damage. Speed into the next fight. I didn't want to use Surf. Button mashing. Did plenty of damage though, didn't it? Super effective bite against that Starmie. We'll take a Bubble Beam for minimal damage. It's a critical hit, did 13. Alright. finish out this last sister. Good deal. That levels up Suicune to 34. Rocking some pretty high defense. Let's swap up Octillery. And we're going to fly back the Goldenrod and heal up before we go into the tower. Well, yeah, radio tower. Should be easy enough here. Let's Aurora Beam. Hyperflying. Just wanted a little calamari, didn't he? See if we can get an Octazooka off. Good deal. We'll just keep pressing forward. I don't think we're gonna have any issues until we get to what, Lieutenant Surge? Well, I guess Lance has a Dragonite that knows Thunder. And the Arbok finishes himself off. We'll speed through this fight because it's all low level Rotatas. Alright. Let's swap up Slowking. Confusion. All right, just keep it going. Try not to look into the Shelter Crown's eyes as we're beating up on these Pokemon. It'll suck you in, don't do it. Okay, I doubt we'll take down this Muk with a single Confusion. They are bulky. But it just used Hard and didn't poison us, so we'll take it down with a second Confusion. For sure. Alright, let's swap to Golduck. Specifically to take on this guy with the Magnemites. We'll just speed through the fight since there's just going to be three digs. And then we'll just let Golduck carry it into the Sweezing. Good damage. Does use the self-destruct. Do we survive? We do. Good dealio. Alright, back to Slowking. Thank you. we're not gonna learn Headbutt with Slowking. We'll swap the Suicune here and just surf this Rattata after we get Quick Attacked. We'll swap up Suicune for these next couple fights. I mean, because really, when there's a Jolteon we fight, I'm not worried about anything in the rocket area here. Our rival has a Magnemite, but that shouldn't be too bad. I guess Claire has a Dragonair that knows Thunderbolt. That could be a little dangerous. I really don't think, though, that we have too many things to worry about until we get to Lance and Lieutenant Surge. Tri-attack. Okay. Well, let's swap up Slowking. Take on the imposter director with all his coughings. And all his experience. Alright. So we take down a coughing with a confusion, so the only thing we wouldn't do that on is this Weezing, which is faster, because Slowking is slow. Explosions! That's probably gonna take down Slowking. Of course, Slowking is pretty bulky, but it is explosion. Yeah. They lose out on that experience. Sad. Alright, we get the basement key. Go heal. All right. Oh, and I never gave myself a badge from Pryce. Rival fight. Try a blizzard. Bite is a good choice. Let's get the flinch. Two flinches, wow. And then drops Confuse Ray on us. Come on, Slowking. It is not looking good for Slowking. Wow. I mean, that is like literally the worst luck we could have. Swap Octillery. I mean, we got flinched, and then the two turns we didn't get flinched, we hurt ourselves. Meganium coming out next. Let's keep Golduck up. Good job, Golduck. Look at that. Thank you. dig the Haunter. And we got Sneasel. We'll just surf the Sneasel after it faint attacks us. Back and heal, because Slowking took a ton of damage at the beginning of that fight for the fact that he couldn't act. Okay, let's surf this Rattata . I'm just working on getting everybody up to 35 now. Alright, let's go swap to Suicune. Doesn't need a whole lot of experience left. Let's just swap Octillery up and get Octillery done, and then we can just keep Suicune up until Suicune gets to 36. Good confusion. Right. Swap up Suicune. I'll be right back. I did have to take a quick restroom break. Thank you. Alright, sorry about that. Nature calls, nature calls. Let's keep pushing. And just surf everything this fight. Ah, poisoned. We got some antidotes though. Golduck. And we can just dig out of here. I think we're gonna be okay just to keep going up. Surf! Swap up Octillery. No, let's swap up Slowking. We don't really want Slowking to take on the guy with the Houndoom. Missed the Blizzard. And then we get flinched. There's a Blizzard. Still lost like half our health to that Golbat. Okay. Man, these flinches. Swapped Octillery. Nightshade will do 32 damage. It's not bad. Now this could be a little dangerous. We'll just use Absorb. So if he uses something like Petal Dance, we could be in trouble. But alas, it did not. So we're gonna go in with Octillery here against the final executive. Octazooka! We got a coughing, we'll just keep Octillery out and Psybeam it. Let's swap to Golduck for this Houndoom and Surf. Easy peasy. Sunny day here. Something to sell, get a little bit more money. We'll fly up to Acrotique and heal so we can go take on the sages and sweet. Oh my goodness. That guy perfect blocked us. So Octillery is going to take down some Noctowls with a couple Aurora Beams. We'll swap to Slowking for this Flareon. Everything knows Bite. Everything knows Bite. Swap to Golduck for this Jolteon. Swap to Slowking. Oh my goodness. And then we'll swap to Suicune. Alright, only time this is gonna happen, we're gonna have Suicune versus Suicune. One is 4 levels higher than us, but we are going first. That was just going to be a slog vest. I mean, there was no healing or anything, so it was going to be whoever just took out the other person first. Alright. Now the good news is this team will like the leveling up area outside of Blackthorn, so getting level 40 is not going to be an issue. We do get to just speed through the ice path. Surf. Wow, one smoke screen, 3 moves in a row, miss. Again, it's just the AI calling the shots. One smoke screen. We put 6 mud slaps on someone. They're still hitting attacks. We get hit with one smoke screen and we miss 3 in a row. Ridiculous. Alright, let me teach Waterfall before I forget. We're just working to get through here as fast as possible. Can cheese this. Got some iron. All right. Our stuff we got. We're gonna use this in Slowking's Blizzard. We're gonna use the protein on Octillery, and we're gonna use the iron on Suicune. I don't think I have a whole lot to sell. We don't need these potions anymore. Stuff that we get. Only need 12 of these. All right. And let's just push through these trainers, and then we'll get the team up to level 40. Turtles. We'll just keep pushing with Suicune. Couple trainers left, I think three. Bishop Tully. We should probably just delete his number so he's not bothering us. Alright, last trainer. Alright, now he's gotta get the team up to level 40. Take us too long. We already got the slow leveler out of the way. Really, if anything, we're going to be limited by our movesets. Whole bunch of Gligers showed up. Gets Golduck done. You hitting on stuff up there? This little area that I'm at because it seems to be a little hard to get a lot of movement here. Fix that by going back up to the top. The Don fans really speed up this process, so the more of them we get, the better. That just leaves Octillery. Mm-hmm. Exciting, isn't it? Focus energy will pass. We are getting closer. Have two levels done. Now I'm saving my Octazookas in case we come across a Skarmory. And that takes care of the grass training. And I think that is going to take care of our episode for today. I got some stuff I need to work on, but I wanted to get in and try to get back into the schedule or start working my way back in. So I do hope you all enjoyed the episode today, and we'll see you next time.